Oh, there goes the helmet of McRae, and the left hand of Kordic landing with regularity as Basil tries to tie him up and get his own hand going.
Two tough boys.
And I'll tell you, these two do not like one another one bit. And that dates back for a while. Kordic's sweater is somewhat been dismantled. Down he goes, but he's back up. The linesmen are going to step in. So John Kordic's first bout since coming back. And Basil McRae and he head to the box.